you guys, it's your boy Mr. Nutella, and we're back again with
Uncle John.
And again, guys, we are back again with Listen to Us, guys, season numero 2. And we have a special guest for you guys. Introduce yourself, miss.
Hi, my name is Orly. That's my Instagram.
Yeah, whatever. If you want to give your Instagram, go ahead.
It's high off Orly. Okay?
Yeah, I know your Instagram. But anyways, you know how it goes, right? You answer questions, we answer questions.
Not that answer, not hot?
No.
Oh,
so we answer questions, the viewers, like, you guys send
it to us.
It
looks comfortable, though.
Right? Yeah.
So, you know, the question that you guys sent us, and then we're going to answer together. And if you have a question, spread the question away. If you have something to say, go ahead. Just be yourself. You already know what it is. So anyways, so question number one. It feels so long doing that. It feels nice.
It feels anyways, weird to me.
We missed you guys on the internet.
Oh, thank you.
That's what I'm saying, man. People miss
She has a loyal subscriber, guys.
Yes.
Give it up for her, guys.
Thank you.
Anyway, who cares about her? That's all about me over here. So guys, so question number one, okay? So would you like a guy that's a dreamer or an achiever? Or you too, like, but with a
girl? I'm not gay.
No, but with a girl, though.
Girl version.
Oh.
And a girl version, exactly. Oh. Same thing with me, too.
Is there, like, an option for both?
No, you gotta choose one. It's an or. But not orly, but or.
True that, true that.
Mm-hmm.
I would say... I think achiever. I would say achiever.
The why achiever?
Because, like, you know, like... He's gonna get stuff done, and then hopefully, like in the near future, he always has space. Humans always have time to grow and space to grow and to become like to evolve and stuff like that. So maybe like, throughout like his life, he's gonna be like, I actually really wanted to do this, and he's had this in the back of his mind, but he's always wanted to like do something really fast, and one day he decides to.
You're right.
Achieve his dreams.
Honestly, me, I'm going the same thing as you, achiever.
Yeah.
Why? Because
I don't want to be alone. I'm going with you guys.
Yeah, I'm going for achiever. Usually I'm always the one that's different than you guys, but like I like achiever because like, as you said, like, you know, you have your things planned.
What did she say?
Shit, we're just gonna watch it back.
He wasn't listening.
We're just gonna watch it back. So would you guys bring your past into your new relationship?
Never.
Oh?
That's not healthy at all.
Why?
Yeah, it's not.
Why? How is it not healthy?
It's not healthy
Like, it doesn't work out.
Because yo, what if,
you didn't get it? Because you guys said it was not healthy, so I'm like, because it doesn't work out?
Oh, you know, that's a good joke.
So how come you guys laugh?
I'm going to keep that, and I'm going to laugh when I...
I forgot to laugh,
if you guys will look at the video one more time, you guys will be laughing at home.
I probably will.
Okay. Go ahead.
What was I saying? You didn't forget.
No, you said something about healthy.
It's not healthy.
Oh, yeah, it's not healthy, because what if that girl was crazy and shit, right? And I'm paranoid. And then my next girlfriend, I'm be like, oh, are you crazy like that? Or are you gonna hit me or whatever, this and that, you know what I mean? I don't know if you guys know what I mean, but
I actually didn't know what you mean.
No.
Yeah, me too, I don't know what I mean.
But you know, I think what you're trying to say is maybe like not bringing it inside like the new relationship just cause you don't want the same problems to happen.
Yeah.
And like you're scared of that.
Yeah, she's way smarter than me. So,
and like, you know, no one's really crazy in a relationship, it's just.
Me, I just don't want it cause I don't wanna have those one, you guys chill. I'm a woman, my ex used to do this.
Okay.
Oh, that's annoying.
Or whatever.
That's
dumb. Or like you make a little mistake. You guys are like on an argument. She's like, oh, my ex used to do that too. Blah blah blah. I'm gonna kick her and the ex too at the same time.
Are you saying you're abusive?
No, I'm joking. Like actually, what I mean by kick or a hit, I don't really mean it because I'm not that type of person. But like, it's an expression of saying.
Are you saying you're never gonna hit a man?
Gonna fight if you have to fight.
Wow.
If I have to, it depends.
Wow. So you're saying
So you guys are putting me in a spot.
Wow, I mean, we're just
crazy.
Asking questions. He's
okay, for you,
right?
Like, actually, okay, for you, this is a different story. If someone wants to fight you, I'm gonna have your back. But you, I'm not gonna help you. I'm gonna run away myself too, because I gotta save myself.
Wow, that's crazy.
Wow.
Yeah, we've known this since we were. Wow, that's crazy.
I'm just joking.
Like,
I'm good.
To the fact that you guys knew me since I was really young too.
Yeah, I'm joking.
Crazy.
You see, now you guys are making me feel bad. But anyways, do you guys believe I love at first sight?
Love at first sight.
Mm-hmm.
Like my best friend said in the previous videos, I believe in love at first conversation.
Yeah, love at first conversation.
Mm-hmm. I believe in love.
Shit, I'm deep too. I'm deep. You know.
I believe in love at first sight.
Yeah.
You see what I mean? If I see someone, I'm in love, and I have the hard eyes on my face, I'm definitely in love.
I don't think so. Just because, like, you know, like, most of the time it's not just about looks. It's also about the personality, so I feel like you can get that through a conversation.
But this is the thing with a girl, though. You guys always come with the looks first. You guys don't care about the personality. If I walk on the street, someone's going to be like,
obviously.
No. But you really think someone's...
Est-ce que t'es un beau garçon?
No. I'm decent. You see what I mean?
Nah, you're
so if I walk, if I walk on the street, people are not gonna be like, oh, the way he walks, his personality look nice, and they're gonna come
actually,
talk to
some
me. No, they're gonna come.
It.
No,
yeah, if you walk like
some people like,
yeah. If you walk like straight, people are just automatically gonna think you're powerful. You know
I go
I mean?
Downtown, and I start walking like this, and no one comes talk to me. And
maybe you look intimidating.
Maybe they're shy.
Shy for what?
Maybe they're too nervous to talk to you.
I'm not gonna
bite. Too good looking.
Yeah.
I'm not gonna bite. I'm not too good looking. I'm too good decent. We can say that.
What?
If that makes sense.
It doesn't. But at the end of the day, you're a snack, fam. So you just gotta live with it.
So
oh
if
God.
I were a snack,
get you
snack
somebody that compliments you the way Alfie compliments you.
He's my woman. He's my man over here. He's my man over here. You see what I mean? So if a girl's trying to go out of him, guys have to come to me first. You see what I mean? And vice versa, same thing. If you guys don't know how to love me, So if I was a snack, what snack would I be?
Yeah, I'm not answering that. It's done. Next question, bro.
Whatever. But anyways, are you guys the jealous type? Because I'm not.
No.
I'm not a jealous type. I don't mind.
Explain.
What do you mean,
why
like, the jealous type?
Yeah.
Like, there's a reason to be, most of the time, to be jealous.
Alright, let's be like, you're chilling, you see what I mean? And then, you see a girl comes talk to your man. Right? And they're, like, close. You're not going to suspect something? You're not going to feel like,
No.
So you don't care at all?
No, because I trust my man.
Trust.
Like,
relationship.
You need to have trust.
Trust.
Yes. Relationship is built off trust.
Put that on a t-shirt.
And
well, on a t-shirt says Nutella.
Yeah,
it
get
okay,
yeah.
Next t-shirt.
Next t-shirt. It's on the back, but like I'm too lazy to turn my back.
Okay.
So like, you know, like maybe next time. Later. Maybe next time.
So like what's like, you know, what's better, trust or loyalty on a relationship?
Wouldn't it just come with both?
Facts.
No, you gotta have to choose. When I say
no.
Or, it's the or.
No,
there's
no.
There's no both.
No, I'm not
explain
saying both.
To this
I'm
guy.
Saying
please,
what I'm
man.
Trying to say is like, if like you're loyal to someone, like you should be able to trust them.
Guys, comment down there, whatever sex, comment below, whatever that is. What's better between trust or loyalty?
Or if like both comes with both.
No, it doesn't come with both. It's either or.
It has to come with both.
Fam, cause yo, think about
it,
bro.
Okay, fruits or vegetables.
What?
Fruits or vegetables. Fruits
what?
Or vegetables.
I'm allergic
how
to
does
the
that,
salad.
What?
But like,
but like, that's not the only vegetable in the world, though.
No, but I'm just saying. You
know,
I'm allergic
there's
to
not,
lettuce.
There's a lot of things.
Yeah, I'm actually allergic to lettuce, though.
Because I have to switch a conversation.
Yeah.
So,
why?
Yeah.
I'm actually allergic.
Okay, but let's go back to our previous question.
Oh, boy.
Not like, yo, because if you take it in, like, you have a girlfriend, right? So, no, like, I'm not saying that like, you don't have, like, okay, in this scenario, you have a girlfriend, right?
And who is she?
So, yo, can I just continue, bro?
What's her, Brittany of Bundles, whatever her name is?
My celebrity crush. Guys, if you guys...
Okay, whatever.
See, I'm a loyal fan. I know even his celebrity crush. Look at that.
Wow. See, now you probably don't know mine.
Hold up, I do. I remember seeing this girl. Oh, man. Jeez.
No one knows mine. But yeah, man, like I was saying, loyalty, right? See, I forgot what I was saying, man. Explain to this guy what's up, man. Come on, take the mic.
I don't know what you were saying.
Fuck, man. Next question.
Next question. That's because of that's not me. So does age matter? Who does age matter for? Okay, does age matter?
Yes, I would say. I don't think you know you should be out here dating someone that's 29 when you're 19. When you're like 16.
My parents are 9 years different.
So just think. Well,
like I think after you're legal. After like you're a legal like adult, that's probably like it wouldn't matter.
Yeah, you're right, but
like there's a certain like age doesn't matter to a certain extent.
Cause I'm dating a girl that's 15,
and I'm dating a girl that's 7, and I'm not babysitting her.
You're laughing at my relationship.
What? Oh.
I'm just trying to be happy, trying to build, you know, an empire with her, and you're laughing. Oh my god.
Wow.
And she just turned 15 too, right?
Wow.
That's crazy.
Mine is 7 but just turned 6.
Are both their parents okay with that?
Shit.
We didn't meet yet.
It's a secret.
I'm not trying to expose her name. That's what, like, you know.
She doesn't exist, guys.
Okay, yeah, she doesn't exist. Well, okay, but so I have a question.
Oh, go.
What is your relationship deal breaker?
Like a deal breaker?
Yeah.
That's a good question.
Thank you.
Guys, when you know when I drink water, you know it's a good question.
I'm deep too.
Oh, I should have brought my water bottle. Jeez.
I'm sure we brought mine. We're not professional at all.
No, we're not. Wow, got me thinking deep question in this soft sweater. Wow.
So you gotta get deep on them.
So a deal breaker is when someone cheats on me. That's a deal breaker. Cause why cheat on me? What did I do? Am I not enough? Am I not that tall?
Why would someone cheat on you?
Why would someone cheat on me?
You're a snack, man.
Oh man, guys, this is so cute.
And you're cute too. I like you.
I don't think I'm cute at all, man. Yeah. I'm just waiting for my beard and then I'll be sexy.
You have a beard. I think you're cute.
No, like I'm saying, like, you know that beard that boom. You know what I mean?
But you're still cute.
Like a
not like that, but like, you know, like you can see in the pictures, you know what I mean?
Also, why cheat on me? What did I do? Did I do something bad to you?
You should like insert sad music here. Right. For real, like insert sad music right here.
But like, yeah, but like I said, man, why? I didn't do anything to you. If I cheated and you cheated on me, okay, that's normal. But
so that's your relationship deal breaker?
Yeah, when someone cheats on me, for sure.
Run that back.
If I didn't cheat on you, why cheat on me?
See, no, the other part.
If you caught me cheating.
No, where you like? Did you just say like if you cheated on them, that would be like that's normal?
If I cheated on them,
yeah,
I would never cheat on someone. Honestly, right, cool. If I probably cheat on someone, it's because it's a revenge that I caught you do something that I want to be petty and just do it back.
Okay.
See, because I already did that, and it's not cool. It's not cool because I'm petty and why act like a kid, right?
Mm-hmm.
But
mm-hmm.
this situation, I'm like. I'm gonna do it, but like, you know, I wasn't dating someone, but like we're just talking, but like, you know how you're just so close and it looks like you're dating and I'm just like, so it's just so nice like that, good old days, you see what I mean? But like,
I hate it when it gets emotional, guys.
Oh man, that's so sad.
Oh. Anyway, what was the question? What was the deal breaker?
Deal breaker, yeah. For me, I think a continuous cheating, that would be definitely a deal breaker.
Mm-hmm.
And also I feel like at a certain point, you just, like, stop trying. You know what I mean? Like, you know, some people just, like, they get into relationships, and then at a certain point, they're like, okay, so I got the girl. I'm just going to stop trying to, like, impress her. I'm just going to stop trying to, like, impress my boyfriend and stuff like that. You know what I mean? Like, they don't keep it going, and then it just gets, like, a flat rate. I don't know. I get bored easily, so I don't like being bored. So it's, that's what I'm trying to say.
So like I got about two questions over here because I gotta save money for the other guests because you're not clear, you're not special, so you don't deserve all the questions, you see what I mean?
Me, I'm not special. I'm the first guest of season 2.
Yeah, right. And
I'm
she has
special.
A furry coat.
Oh, and hold I'm up. The number one fan.
Hold and up. She has a furry coat.
It's 30 degrees out there. Why wearing a fur coat?
Right.
Okay, because like my campus is cold.
Oh.
So you thought you were gonna stay like
no,
campus
it's just,
for like the whole day?
No, it's just really cold up there, and I was like, I'm not gonna.
We're just bougie. How much was it?
It's my sister's, I don't know.
Let me guess, it was like
$3. Some bills, Zara, huh? No.
What is that? Montclair?
And look at the way you're wearing. Like, you're wearing all like.
Red?
Like, what's
the.
You're here just to
like,
take a video, you're not
what?
Here to like. It's not
oh
a model
gosh,
show.
Oh my gosh, should we do like a fit thing?
Wow. So this was about 200.
And her pants was about.
They're from Gap?
Yeah, it was $200. No, actually it was $500.
Those are some Gucci exclusive pants, guys.
Mm-hmm. Hey, by the way, like you didn't see it on the display. It was on the behind.
Yes.
That's how you know. Like
she has a plug, guys, and she can't even.
This is from Zara. This is from Gap.
And those shoes, Nike exclusive Nike. I haven't seen them yet. Cause why? Cause they came from where?
Exactly. The plug. She can't expose them.
Not made in China. Made from special.
Germany. You know.
Wow.
Yeah.
But like, yeah,
she came here to stun on us for no reason,
period.
Man.
Yeah, for no reason.
Oh no, I always stunt.
So we're speaking of all that. Would you date someone that you know that can wear something like that? Can, like that can actually like you see
that has
I mean?
No
like,
style.
That has no, that has style.
That has no fashion.
That good fashion.
I mean, at a finish, I'm Congolese. You know, like
right.
Style matters, low key.
You're right.
So what am I supposed to do? So if I wasn't Congolese, so the style doesn't matter.
Kind of.
I mean, I'm not saying, I don't know about you, this is my situation here.
I'm just saying,
like, if you can manage to put a pair of pants and a top together and it looks good, then that's good. And if you feel like that represents you, and that's how you want to be represented outside of your bedroom, then I'll respect that.
respect that.
Okay. But like, this is how I dress, you know.
I think like that too.
It doesn't really matter.
I just wear what I want to wear, to be honest. If I feel like I just want to walk outside with a thong, I'll do it. See what I mean?
Go for it.
It depends, and I'm comfortable doing it.
Go for it. You have a good
You've
body.
Already done it before?
Hell no.
You should just
but
try
had,
it.
I had a dream. I actually had a tongue and I looked thick on that. And I did not like that shit. I did not like that. But like, yeah, so that's my last question. I don't know if you have another question.
What was my question?
He's so cute when he does that.
Yo, what's going on in this episode, man?
Oh, this is so cute.
Would you rather travel around the world or have a family?
Can you do both?
Why are you always asking?
No,
both? You just
no, no both. Look, would you rather travel around the world?
Have it all.
No,
travel. Would you rather travel around the world or have a family and
you,
not travel?
I'm gonna have a family because I want to have an Uncle John
Jr.
Can you
travel around the world while you're making?
Okay, no, okay, okay.
No,
okay,
would you rather travel
at the end
around
of your travel,
the world?
Your family is there.
No, okay, would you rather travel around the world or have a family
around
the world?
When you had a family, all the passport places was closed.
Yeah,
Everybody had lost the job. It was all done.
Gone. Area 51, gone.
Gone.
What are you trying to say? Like, by the time I have, like, when I finish my...
Don't switch it on me. It's a question.
Okay, no,
bro.
Wait. Can you repeat the question? I'm trying to understand.
Would you rather travel around the world or have a family and not travel around the world?
I'd rather have a family.
I want to have a family. I want to have Uncle John Jr. continue my legacy. You see what I mean?
Yeah, you know.
My legacy haven't started yet.
You know?
But...
Bientôt.
Fun fact. You know you can travel around the world with your... significant other beside you, so technically I would rather travel around the world.
And that's a family of two.
Exactly.
So it's
wow, so you're
so you
saying
won't.
No, he's saying two.
Yeah.
He's saying both.
No,
just
but
like
you can't
I
do
said.
Both.
No,
he's
I
saying,
said travel around the world.
Both. You're saying
no,
guys,
but I said
comment down below. Is that not saying both?
When you guys,
saying
okay,
both.
When you guys are dating, that basically means that
we're
you guys are basically
family.
Like a family. So basically, so you can't
you're
go
exactly,
anywhere.
You can't
what do you mean? I'm traveling. No, I'm traveling around the world. No, I'm traveling around the world with my girl, right? So, boom.
Okay,
but
if you call her your girl, that's technically making, like, if you guys are together, you're making your own family,
no,
a family of two,
I'm,
and then
I
traveling.
I don't have a kid.
You guys, you see, this is where it comes back to, you guys can always have it all. I'm just letting you guys know.
You guys can't have it all in
it's
this episode.
You can always have it all. Have it both, guys. Follow your dreams.
You guys can have it all, but you guys can't have Nutella because he's mine.
Okay. Think, no.
Oh.
No,
guys. That hurt.
No.
But anyways,
I have a question,
guys.
No, I forgot it.
Oh.
I forgot it. It's okay.
I don't know what to
going.
Do about today, man.
But anyways, like I was saying, guys, let me wrap this. We're going to go on to the next now. Now we're going to ask a question about you.
Right? Tell them about yourself, because clearly we know you, but they don't know
Tama,
you.
Tama, I don't know you. I don't know you. But
actually, I know you, but I don't know you.
Exactly, because when you left the school,
exactly,
you disappeared. So
right.
I didn't really know about
so you. I technically don't know you anymore.
But now that you came here, but now I know you.
Now I know
But before you came here hours
yeah.
ago, I didn't know you. But
yeah.
now you're here for the
So we're all clueless.
So we don't know you, but she knows you. But do you know about yourself?
So you didn't,
I think I like to believe I know about myself.
For 1 to 10, how much you know about yourself?
I think maybe a 9.
Oh,
9 out of 10?
Yeah, 9 out of 10. I know for myself.
I would say
there's always room for improvement.
Yeah,
right.
There's always room for improvement.
It's not improvement for me. I'm already improved.
Wow, you're perfect, eh?
No.
Nobody's perfect, sir.
No, it was a joke. You're perfect.
Nah,
but it was a joke, though.
I
need my beard, and then I'm perfect.
Man, I'm waiting for my goatee. But guys, if you guys are taking a look at the old videos and look at my goatee, look at.
Nobody cares about her now. Yeah, yeah. Explain. Tell them. But tell them. Yeah.
What do you guys
want to
know?
Yeah,
what
really
do you do? What do you do in life? Or what do you have?
What do you
like,
want to do in the future? Like.
I'm a student. I go to Seneca, the King campus, and I'm taking healthcare management. And later on, I guess, like what I want to be is pretty much I want to be a surgeon. And I want to not stay in Canada. I mean, I would like to stay in Canada to be a doctor here, but I want to go back to my homeland.
If you're a doctor, I wouldn't trust you.
Why not?
You come with the needle, I would stay sick.
I'm such a great doctor.
Oh, for real?
Yeah.
I trust you.
I just trust my family doctor. Shout out to you, bro.
I respect him too. He was with us since we were like little.
Yeah, man. Mm-hmm.
My family doctor is nice too. Like, he's nice.
He's not nice. Like, my family doctor.
No, my family doctor is like really nice. You guys should go to him sometimes because I'm gonna transfer. No. His name is Frank on PAPE.
Us is better, Sylvain René.
Yeah.
Much better.
Shout out to you, my guy.
Dr. Frank, he's really nice. He's like guiding me through because he knows like what I want to be in the future.
Oh, I like that. I love those type of people.
Yeah, it's like he really cares.
What do you want to do in the future?
I want to be a surgeon, but I don't want to like be a surgeon in Canada. I want to be a surgeon in Africa. Like, you know, make our country better because we're the only people that are going to like rise it up to the top.
I like that.
What I'm doing right now, other than school,
what's your homeland?
I'm from Congo.
What? She just said that she's...
Like, literally.
In case people haven't like, paying attention like I did.
Zairoise.
Mm. You're not Zairoise. You were not there.
You were not born, no.
I like to believe that I am.
Believe it or not, you're not.
Okay, I'm from Kinshasa. Mm.
Were you born there?
Yeah, I was born there.
Oh, shit.
And I just left really young.
Oh.
Do you remember how you looked like?
Yeah, I do.
But you said you were really young. Okay, how young were you?
Like... I like last time I was there, I was like 6 years old.
Oh, never mind.
Do you plan on going back?
Definitely. Like that's where I want to like. That's where I want to like start my family. I want to like have a good job there. I want to help the country. You know what I mean?
I like that.
Your family is deep.
Yeah, people should be a little more like you, more like you, but a little bit more like me.
I think more like me is better.
So you remember how your sister came to the episode? Mm-hmm. Which that was a great episode for guys. If you guys haven't watched it,
you guys check it out.
Yeah, exactly.
She looks just like me, so I'm prettier.
Not really.
I'm also better.
She said that she's prettier. Now she's gonna watch.
You guys don't really look.
Now she's gonna attack you.
Really? People tell us we look alike.
I was trying
so
to instigate here, but nothing is going forward. Okay.
Like, we look alike.
People actually said that me and him are twins.
No.
Last time I was actually driving. Last time I was actually driving, someone came to me. He honked. He's like, wait, are you guys twins? I'm like, yeah. But I actually do have a twin low key, but she's not a real twin.
No, we just said, yeah. Just like. No, we just said, yeah. So, like, you guys don't need to listen still.
Your sister?
Yes.
No, I was trying to instigate last time. No one listened to me. Now it's your turn. But, anyways, guys, I'm proud that you came for the first season. For the first episode, I'll be probably posting it even like tomorrow. Even that's how excited I am. I just want to edit it, laugh at it, probably like crop the face just a little bit, and probably put another face on myself here. It looks like it will be nice because wearing the.
You're obsessed with yourself, dog.
No, I'm just joking. I just.
It's okay to be obsessed with yourself sometimes.
But I like this, dog.
Well, I don't have. Well, like I don't have a girl. Who am I supposed to be obsessed with
yourself.
Besides Nutella? Myself.
Love yourself.
Love yourself. Exactly.
Love is a very strong word.
You have to love yourself, though.
Use it wisely.
And able to be to love someone else, you have to learn how to love yourself first. Mm-hmm. Or like someone else to be like love you, you have to love yourself first.
Guys. Well, guys, I'm gonna put you in a spot right now because we were talking about before the camera opens. All right, I'm gonna chill there because I know I do it the best. But she was talking about the Uncle John challenge. If you guys haven't noticed, it'll be somewhere around the screen. You guys will see somewhere around the screen. But like, she wanted to do it. But I know she doesn't know how to do it like I do.
Oh yeah, I don't know like the beginning part, I just know that one part.
Yeah, no, you can do that part. No, at the beginning part, that's only when you like put the sauce on it. You know when you like the finishing touch?
Yeah.
That's the only finishing touch. But like the real one, this is the original one.
Okay.
So you wanted to do it, you can do it. You want to do it to music or not music?
With the music. I want to be in beat, like, you know?
Okay.
You guys want to do it with me? Please do it with me.
Okay, I will do it with you.
I'm going to do it with me? See, I'm a real man.
So we're gonna do when we're standing up, or we're just gonna do when we're like, you know,
we're standing up.
We're standing up.
Yeah.
We have to stand
but
up.
But if you stand up, you're just gonna see like, you know, my torso.
We can just turn the camera over there.
Okay, why not? You know,
I have a solution, yay, guys. Best day of my life!
Thank you guys for watching, man. Please go follow me on Instagram. Follow her on Instagram. Follow him on Instagram. And you already know what to do, man. What do they have to do?
Subscribe.
Yes.
Comment.
Yes.
Click the notification button if you guys want to see.
Yes.
When the next video is up. And share.
And if they don't do it.
If they don't do it.
What's gonna happen? They're gonna have a problem with us.
Problem. Oh, guys, by the way, I actually touched 600 subscribers, actually. So we were so proud.
Man, I was about to cry. We'll keep.
And hopefully it goes up and
still.
Up.
Still.
And if it stops from there, all the subscribers there, I'm gonna kick each and everybody. Are you one of the subscribers?
Yes.
So you're gonna receive one. All right.
Guys, we're doing a giveaway at 1,000 subscribers, so stay tuned for that.
The giveaway is gonna be me.
Yeah, we're giving away me and him. So, you know, if you guys wanna go out,
I can make it to Bahamas.
You know what I'm saying?
I'm going to be broke for you guys. Let's get this all the charges.